Okay, here we are. Now we've got a shot up in the trees, and you can see, I think the picture will show the circular pattern of actually looking inside the lens, sort of. But let's just zoom out and get some sense of how far a telephoto we can come up with here. And there's our friend Mr. Crow. He seems to be backlit. Not too much we can do with him here. None of my exposure controls were much help. Now, I guess a more powerful lens, I could get even closer on his face, show some expressions.